my friends, I am Nilam here. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 10, that is metric units. Today I have selected some word problems and some questions based on addition of metric units of your book, My Observation Maths. Okay, so let's do question number 10, B part. A, you can do very well. Here, question is, add 36 kilogram, 24 grams. Yes, 24 grams. As much as the quantity is given, you will write as it is. So, you write here, 36 kilogram, 024 grams. Okay? It will remain same, 24 grams. Okay? It will remain same, 24 grams. So, we will write 24 grams as 024 grams. Add 36 kilogram, 24 grams and 48 kg and 32 grams. So, 32 will be written 032. Okay. If it is written like 36.48 kg, then you will write it 36.480 kg. Okay. But when when differently it is given ki it is 24 grams, then you write 024. Because there are 1000 grams in 1 kilogram. So we will write in grams in 3 digits. Okay. Then add grams, 4 plus 2, 6. 2 plus 3, 5. Then 0 plus 0, 0. Kilogram as it is. 6 plus 8, 14. 1 carry. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 and 1. Then subtract 90 liter, 790 milliliter from 145 liters and 45 milliliters. So, after from, whatever is the quantity you will write first. 145 liters and 045 milliliters. And subtract 90 liter, 790 milliliter from it. Then subtraction sign, put subtraction sign, then subtract. Now subtract 5 minus 0, 5, 14, 14 minus 9, 5, it will become 9, and from here it will become 4, 9. Minus 7, it is 2. Then liters, 4 minus 0, 4. 14 minus 9, 5. So it will become 54 liters. How much milliliters? 255 milliliters. Okay, note down, you can do B part. A part, you can also do. A part is very simple. You can do that. This is question number 10. B part. And question number 11 also. B part. Okay. Now, let's consider now these word problems. Word problems. Ashish lives at one end of the avenue, which is 50. How much? Which is 5.8 kilometer from the end where Nishant lives. If Ashish walks 2.79 kilometer towards Nishant's house, how many more meters does he have to walk to reach there? So try to read the word problem twice. Okay. Try to read the word problem twice and understand what you will have to do here. So Ashish lives at one end of the avenue, which is 5.8. Suppose here Ashish, okay, Ashish lives, so this is Ashish and this is Nishant sir. Okay, means Ashish lives at one end of the avenue, which is how much? 5.8 kilometer from the end. Total here from Ashish house to Nishant house, it is 5.8 kilometer. If Ashish walks towards Nishant house, he is walking towards Nishant house and walks how much? 2.79 kilometer. Okay. Now Ashish is moving towards Nishant's house. He walks 2.79 kilometer. So how many more meter does he have to walk to reach there? So how many more he have to walk to reach there? So you will write the language part. What Ashish solution? Ashish lives at one end of the avenue, which is away from the, which is from the end, which is from the end avenue, which is from the end, where Nishant lives. It is 5.8 kilometers. So you write 5.800 kilometers. Then Ashish walks towards Nishant house. Ashish walks towards Nishant's house. Nishant's house. How much he has covered? 2.79 kilometers. 2.79. You will write 0.1 more from your side here. Then subtract. Subtract and get the answer. 0 minus 0. Then 10 minus 9, 1. 7 minus 7, 0. And 3 minus 2. Sorry, 5 minus here. 5 minus 2, it is 3. 5 minus 2, 3. 5 minus 2, it is 3. So it is 3.010. And it means 3 kilometer and 10 meters. She have to walk to reach Nishant's house. Then comes, a shopkeeper sold 56 kg sugar in a day. How much sugar in grams did he sell in a day? So language part is here. Don't do it directly. Write the language part. Write, a shopkeeper sold sugar in a day. In a day. How much? 56 kilogram. Then he sold sugar in a day. He sold sugar in grams in a day. Sugar in grams in a day. In a day. So, as you know, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So, 56 will be multiplied by 1000 and the unit will be converted into grams. So, it is
56,000 grams. It is 56,000 grams.
Okay, you will complete question here 14 and 15 also. 14 and 15 also, and try to complete all the questions from 1 to 15 also. Okay, you can do question number 14. Usha's height is 2 meters 65 centimeter, while her father's height is 2 meters 92 centimeter. Who is shorter and by how many meters? So you will subtract here. You will subtract what? First of all, you will write father's height, then Usha's height, then find the difference. Then question number 15, you can also do 15, 16, okay? Try to complete your work in my observation book. All the chapters are completed, only some of the question of these chapters. This chapter is left, okay? So try to complete your work and also start revision also. Okay? Because end terms will be there in the month of March maybe. So try to revise your work daily. Okay? Thank you. Stay alert, stay healthy, mask yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day. And thank you.